Greetings, everyone. Welcome to Madison Square Garden in New York City, New York. The following event will be a one against one versus match. Introducing, from parts unknown, he weighs 235 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior.
Let me welcome you to Showdown, Legends of Wrestling. Tony Schiavone and Bobby Heenan ringside.
That's great to you, Schiavone.
I'm Larry Zbyszko.
Lots of excitement here at Madison Square Garden in New York City, New York.
Just get to the wrestling, Tony.
When was the last time you saw a match like this, living legend?
Two of the all-time greats.
All right, Larry, how do you see this match breaking down?
I gotta tell you, these two look focused and ready to get down to business. Here we go.
Hulkster, a little slow, and he paid the price.
I know that didn't feel good.
Scoop slam. Slam. Hogan, scoop and slam. He telegraphed that move right there and paid for it. Hulk Hogan, absolutely devastated. The ultimate one, scoop slam. You just can't stop Hulk Hogan. Hard shot.
That was huge.
There's a scoop slam. That rocked him. There's the power slam. Ultimate Warrior going for broke with Power Slam. There's a scoop slam. Ultimate Warrior rushing backbreaker. There's a scoop slam.
Gather steam for the Warrior.
He got out of it.
Rear chin lock.
Tap the mat and it's over.
Warrior, able to reverse the maneuver.
Well, that sure backfired.
Warrior is on fire.
He's just like a train. When you see the warrior coming, get your butt off the tracks.
Very few athletes possess such explosive power. Oh my gosh! Power slam!
Money through so many years in pro wrestling.
You give up?
He brings around the tornado punch. Did you see that?
See it? I felt it.
There's a scoop slam. Left hook.
Time.
He's making a fool of himself.
Hogan just got a little reminder of why he's there to wrestle. Snapmare. Ultimate Warrior unleashes a devastating strike. The ultimate one. Scoop slam. Slam!
Unbelievable!
A hard Irish whip! Slam! Got him with the snapmare! The Ultimate Warrior got a little careless there. Russian backbreaker! Devastating blow!
He might be a little winded here.
Looks like his gas tank is down around the E right here. He better get something going.
On fumes, it looks like you could go in there and finish him off. 10. 9.
The referee starts the count.
He better get back in the ring.
Oh, scoop slam.
One, two, you are eliminated.